faith and heard the joy in his voice. He knew he wasn't going to be here by that time, but he wanted you to know that you are still part of our heart and soul.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Now, Reuben Ryan